how to reset replaced drum for brother MFC-L2710dw. First, the machine is turned on, then next press the OK and the up arrow key simultaneously. And on screen you can see the reset menu for drum, and then press OK. And then you can see the reset and exit, so press up for reset and then accepted. So the drum already reset for this machine. Okay, that's it.